examination of the liver involves inspection of a right hypochondrium, palpation percussion to determine the area of hepatic dullness, and finally, auscultation. It is then necessary to map out the area of the extension of the liver.